Hardline.com, blogging for the gaming world.
What's up, YouTubers? This the Game Boy, bringing you part 2 of the Battlefield Hardline series. I told you we had more videos coming in. Here we go. First one had a little bit of action into it, but it's still the beginning. Let's just see what we got now. Let's get into this action. Let's do this!
Previously on Hardline.
Police! Get to
fuck you!
You didn't check the door?
Hey, I'm the one making arrests. You're supposed to watch the room.
I got him! You're just making this work!
From the start, it seemed like it's going to be a real interesting game.
You have the right to remain silent.
Five suspects are dead and one remains in custody after a dramatic police raid of an Overtown hotel. This marks the fourth incident of apparent drug violence in Miami this week. We now go live downtown for an exclusive Sky 5 interview with Investigations Captain Julian Dawes.
This is an ongoing investigation.
So no comment, Captain?
This is an ongoing investigation. That is my comment. No comment would be no comment.
What the hell is everybody?
Oh, drug war, sir. Saw it on TV. It's like the 80s all over again. In fact, I'm gonna wear a white linen suit with the sleeves pushed up.
I hope with a pink t-shirt. In the meantime, started doing special detail.
Detectives, Mendoza Dow, my office.
You two know each other?
Sort of.
Good. I'm making you partners. Sit. Mendoza, you recovered several kilos of cocaine today. Congratulations. So tell me, why does coke get stamped?
Maker's mark, to prove it came uncut from the source.
That's correct. And your coke had a stamp we haven't seen before. Your catch of the day claims you got it from Tyson Latchford, with whom Detective Dow has had several run-ins. I want you two to bring him in for a little chat.
Sir, Mendoza's last run in the field, no offense, was a total clusterfuck.
You're gonna get along great. Dismissed.
All right. I think it'd be cool as hell to have a female cop partner.
You know, for the record, I was following Stoddard's lead in that hotel room.
I'm sure you were. But no excuses, Detective.
It's not an excuse. Just context. So what's the story with Tyson Latchford?
His coke's for the rich and the clueless. Those guys you busted, Tyson's way out of their league. But sometimes he slips freebies to his old hood rat pals.
So let's go find one.
You're reading my mind, Detective. So hey, watch yourself tonight. This drug war's no joke.
Don't have to tell me. I lost two friends in the last 6 months. Patrolmen.
Yeah, I heard about that. I'm sorry.
Me too.
Miami's gone to shit.
Well, that's what we do, right? Clean up the shit.
Stoddard said that about you.
Said what?
That you love being a cop.
Officer, hey, your windshield's dirty. Let me get that.
Oh, oh Christ, this guy.
Hey!
All right, hey. Just let me get $5. Okay? I know. It's just, I'm what you call a capitalist.
Sorry, man. Not when I'm on duty.
Okay. All right, well, officer, you take care of the neighborhood. Be safe. All right?
But it's a, just let me get $5.
You know, the neighborhood I grew up in isn't too far from here.
Really? Rags to riches, huh?
Let me guess. You're from South Beach.
No. No way. L.A., actually. Orange County.
Oh. So, riches to rags?
Yeah. Something like that.
What's this?
Probably a drug bust.
I'm consenting to these searches, man.
It's probable cause, numbnuts. I don't need your consent.
Hey, Guzman. Who you got there?
It's our old pal, Hugs. Trunk full of that hotshot shit.
Down. Hugs, where's your friend Tap?
I don't know where Tap is at.
He's looking for Tap.
Yeah, you seen him?
Nah, but I saw his homie Bricks over with Tap's crew over there on 12th Street.
Thanks, Guzman. Appreciate it.
Nice locate, Detective.
Damn it! Open up! This is my
kidnapper from texting me?
So you grew up here, but you weren't born in Miami, though, right?
You write some good scripts.
Nope. In Havana.
Really? How'd you get out?
With my mother. She's one tough lady.
What about your dad?
Wouldn't know. I haven't seen him in like 20 years. I'm trying to get the fuck away from him.
He's still in Cuba?
If I had to guess, he's probably dead. Which would be fine by me.
Damn.
Sounds like a real gentleman.
Oh, he was a real something, all right.
Because I didn't have proof of service. I mean, how the hell I'm supposed to have proof of service if I don't know what to ask for? Fuck!
Hey, slow down.
Okay.
Is there a problem, ma'am?
Lid doesn't fucking fit.
Well, good luck, ma'am.
Fuck you!
You want me to call for backup, Mendoza?
Yeah.
Her only problem is garbage can lid won't fit. All the other ones can't get a restraining order. One locked out of the house because somebody texts him. It's a crazy neighborhood.
Come on. We roll up on wheels and we spook the whole neighborhood.
This is 13. We're exiting the vehicle.
The city blocked off the projects, so there's only one way out.
All it does is piss people off.
The guy we're looking for usually slings around here. I assume you know the neighborhood.
Yeah, but I haven't been here in a while. I'll follow your lead.
Damn. You stuffed something in those pants, officer?
Thomas, don't make me check your pockets, because I know what I'll find.
You sure do.
Reuben, put a leash on this guy and get that in a bag.
Actually, I don't really have a bag. I don't have a bag.
You go first.
See,
this guy knows
me. I'm telling you, we can do this like we always knew this and boo this. You feel me?
Okay, I can do that. L1.
Freeze!
Oh, they took off on him.
What the hell you want?
Miami PD, we got some questions.
And they went across that fence super slow.
Who's this?
He's my new partner, Bricks. We're here to play bad cop, worse cop.
Your friend Tap. Where is he?
Man, fuck you.
As he ducked
okay,
from
let's
the table.
Jump right to worse cop.
I'll flinch.
Nick, take him down.
Now tell me where Tap is, and we walk away.
Well, protect and serve my ass, man. He's on the couch tonight, okay?
That's all I needed to hear. Come on, Mendoza.
Man, you can't keep getting away with this shit! I know my rights!
What, we're just gonna leave him there? You sure that's smart?
No, but I'm sure he tried to kill an undercover last year. Fuck him.
If Buddy knew his rights,
Tap's couches in the
there's no way he'd be laying on that ground in handcuffs. Clearly he don't know his rights.
Oh shit, that's Tap's crew up ahead. We don't want them to know we're coming. Follow me.
Okay.
Stay back. Come on, this way.
Yeah, having a female cop partner.
You're not going to tell anyone we're doing this, right, partner?
That'll work for me.
Doing what, detective?
Attaboy. Okay, come on.
I got it. Go on through.
Thank you kindly. Sorry about that clusterfuck comment, by the way. Sounds like it was a real mess. But you handled it.
What's your read on Stoddard anyway? You weren't partners long.
Stoddard's a bull. And the world's his china shop. Remember, this is Tap's turf. If anyone sees us, they'll tell them we're coming.
You don't play defense.
Right.
What are you talking about? I'm playing defense. Just lay it down. I know what you got anyway. Nah. You're like a rookie quarterback, sucker.
Oh, you know what I get? Man, you don't know shit about what I get.
Why you gotta be like that, man?
Oh, okay, all right. Watch the movies. Don't whine about it. Just play.
See? That's why that 20 you had in your hand is now my 20. In fact, that's why you should be
blocked. Throw something to distract him.
Okay, I can do that, I think. Oh, Lord. I'll put a throw that way differently. Uh-oh, he's coming this way. Take him down. Oh, Lord, I fucked up. Alright, clearly I did not do that right. Let's try this again. That worked.
Now what, bro?
Daryl?
Sounded like something fell off the roof.
If the air thing breaks, I'm going to stay with my sister.
If it breaks, I'll fix it.
I do my best. Still trying to get the hang of this throwing thing. Throwing these little coins or whatever that is. Look like a coin.
You hear some?
Uh-oh, he spotted me.
Off the couch.
Too late. Damn. It'd be the easiest mission that you just cannot seem to do. The hard missions, breeze right through. Ain't that something? That's how it always worked with me.
Tap's just ahead, but there's no way we're getting past these two without taking at least one of them down.
I'm still getting the hang of it. Work with me. Work with me, YouTubers. Way hit him in the back of the head with a fist and knocked him right out. He got a mean jab. Got one hit a quitter.
This guy seen
run because I will chase you.
No, he didn't turn around and play at all.
We're looking for Tyson.
You her new partner? She do that karate for you yet?
I study Krav Maga. Karate's mystical bullshit.
You are a trip.
Tap and Tyson grew up together. White guys who got a taste for the hood. Tap never left.
Stand up. Hands on your head.
Hey, Tyson. Tap, where is he?
A lot of people looking for Tyson. You watch the news, right? Dude's laid low. Life expectancy in the game ain't so good right now.
Yeah, we were hoping you could give us some insight into that.
Above my pay grade, Fidel.
Nick, hook this guy.
Thought you'd never ask.
Oh, I swear, you cops get off on this shit.
Yeah, at first. And you just get bored. Tab. I am shocked, buddy.
Yeah, I got a subscription for that.
Oh. Really? You got a subscription?
I know coke around the corner under the dumpster. I know little man who just ran off is probably moving it right now. And seriously, that kid is way too young to be doing this shit. So yeah, we have to take you in for possession. We will.
What do you want me to do?
Damn, little snitch. Flip quick.
Hey, your earpiece fits?
Yeah, it fits.
And your wire?
Say something.
Benedict Arnold.
Hey, knucklehead. You're not Benedict Arnold, and this isn't snitch work. Walk in, verify Tyson's there, and leave.
Sounds easy. Why don't you come down here and do it?
Nick, find Tap with you.
Some motherfucker say Benedict Arnold. I'm still getting the hang of this thing, man. I'm trying to find him. There he is.
Your scanner's connected to every local and federal database. Brave new world, partner. Follow him with your scanner to make sure he doesn't blow this.
Tyson, this shit ain't easy, dog.
Come on,
man, just help a brother out.
Come on, man, just come home.
I need to see Tyson.
Relax, get your shit under control, brother.
Just you go. Just go.
And we're in. Come on, Tap, lead us to Tyson.
Recognize any of these guys.
Just keep on that scanner. Figure out who we're looking at here. That thing's equipped with a digital shotgun mic. Scan around and listen in.
Yeah, baby. You tapped the backboard.
Yo, Fidel. Shit feels real tense in here.
Is Tyson around or not?
Yeah, we're about to chat.
Copy that.
Really, motherfucker, you wanna expand? Get the fuck out of here. Go into somebody else's hood, motherfucker.
Tyson's through there. You got 5 minutes. All I need. Cap? What are you doing here?
That's Tyson. Scan him. We need proof he was here.
Shit. There's no line of sight to Tyson.
Nope, now I can't see him.
Maybe he'll move.
Don't go around asking for me. Shit isn't safe.
I can't
right
see him
now.
At all.
Tyson. Just one more. Just have a seat. I'll see what I can do, all right? No problemo. No problem at all.
You fuck off. Stop cutting me off. I'm saying, you're not all
wait
bad.
A second. Who the hell is this?
No idea. What do you want to do here?
Scan as many of those guys as you can.
Oh, shit.
Dang.
Oh, shit. They're after Tyson.
Come on. We gotta get to him. Now. CP, this is 13. We've got gunshots. We're engaging.
Gunshots reported at 3rd and 33rd. All units be advised.
Come on. I got you covered. Arrest these guys.
I heard Nelson hired a crew from Juarez.
You, Juarez? You think Nelson's gonna bring in motherfuckers from Juarez?
They're trying to get the hang of you.
Freeze! The guy's shooting up the place. Who are they?
I don't know.
Fucking cop.
Kai!
Oh, she busted him.
Got your back, Nick.
Two shots quick to the chair. Dump, dump.
I think I know that guy. Scan him and see if he's got warrants.
You were right. That snitch tap? Let us write to him.
Stop. You're under arrest.
Okay, you...
Mendoza.
CP, send a pickup.
Yeah.
I got like... You stressed
out. You look like shit.
Police! Stop!
Boy, but they ain't stop. But shot count.
Get back, go, go! Over there! Over there! Over there! Over there!
Dang, where did she go? Oh man, them shots double count. I hit him on every bullet. And he took a lot of them. He must got a vest on. Okay, now I'm lost. Where did she go? If she ran by me, I turned around and she was gone. Talking about a track star.
We're clear. Let's head upstairs.
She like Houdini. It's almost like she disappeared and then reappeared. That was crazy.
You see that? Police, you're under arrest.
Okay. But it ain't wanna die. He's like, okay, you got it. Around that corner.
Hallway clear.
Check the classrooms.
Copy that.
Scan to see if there's any evidence we can track back to Tyson. Buzzes, it means you're near evidence.
All righty then.
Check this out.
Did you find Tyson?
What?
Kai, look at this. Tyson was never here. It was a video chat.
Shit. Can we reconnect?
Oh, fuck. You cops led them right there, didn't you?
Sorry, but you're the asshole they were trying to kill.
Hello, Tyson.
Oh, hell. This just got worse.
Hey, your friend Tap took off. I think all your guys are dead.
Fuck! Look. These aren't my guys, okay? Occasionally I throw product their way.
Who's trying to kill you, Tyson?
Yeah, that's not something you're typically told ahead of time.
Tell us where you are. We can protect you.
Sorry, but I doubt that.
Damn it. Now what?
Tyson's dead if we don't get to him first. CP, this is 13. We need a trace route on an outgoing IP connection.
13, trace in progress. And we're connected. Give us a few minutes, 13.
Copy that. Let's go. They're gonna need more than a few minutes.
So we know what Tyson was up to, but we have no idea where he is.
Oh, I can't believe I missed that shot. She took him out, but dang, I missed that shot. I'm bad off. My shot ain't never gonna be on.
Shit. gotta get out of here.
You think?
So maybe you do a job, and you gotta clean it up yourself. In those cases, you make sure you negotiate with something else. Whatever you're wearing is gonna be
gunfire reported. All units, 1049.
Don't think twice about chucking
them. Hey! Keep those hands where I can see
them. Oh, I arrest him and they went to busting. Oh, man.
Respond with caution.
Tyson has no idea what's heading his way.
I'll send a ground unit to the location.
Yeah, then we grab him and get out.
Okay, I like this game a little bit, but it is kind of slow. I like the gunfire and stuff, but man, it's slow. I hope it pick up soon.
Give it the boot, Mendoza.
You know you need a warrant for that.
As he opened the toe, he's about to kick
it. You've got your civil liberties.
You need a warrant for that with an
evil
apple.
We're not here to arrest you. You need to go now.
Let me get my stuff. Hey, how about you tell us what the hell's going on, huh?
You know how I spend my day? Spreadsheets. I haven't met a street guy in a long time. Lately, everybody's fighting everybody. If there's a wrong side, I seem to be on it. That's all I know.
Look, can we talk about this?
Hey!
Oh, man.
Oh, shit. I'm hit.
Whoa.
How bad is it?
Jesus.
God.
Okay. I'm putting pressure on it, all right?
Hmm.
I know.
Fuck.
I know. Just hang in there.
I pulled a hit and spun him. She spun back, Ryan, and shot him. That was a good shot.
Dick.
I'm not leaving you. Fuck off!
Get
they put some bullets off in that house. And them bullets just going by her head.
Kai! Kai! Christ! Kai, hang on!
Detective, do you know this man?
Oh, him?
He does spreadsheets.
Okay. It's going a little slow, but I like it so far. I'm hoping it pick up. I mean, it gotta pick up. It's Battlefield Hardline. I mean, come on. It's been a big hype about this game for the longest. So, I'm just waiting on it to pick up. You guys hanging there with me? Hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and we're gonna keep bringing them to you until we beat the game. Guaranteed. So, until the next video, peace!